Okay, so it's a little loud in here. So I'm at one of my mom's friend's house, and his name is Fafa, and he's from Haiti, and he does this really hilarious thing. I'm gonna go ask him. Do the thing again.
I mean, it has to be appropriate.
Cool. Wait, what did you
oh, you can do it. Your father's been at the COVID-19. I've been doing it.
And then I put the poop in the
What, the COVID-19?
Yeah, what is that? No, he has to do it.
He does not.
Really you good. Have to do it.
No, he's really good at that.
Oh, COVID-19!
You are dying.
You are dying.
Look at him. He can't even breathe.
That's why. I can't. Julie, you do it.
No.
No,
it's just emotional.
No. Mike,
can you do the
COVID-19
for?
COVID-19!
Julie, before this. Look at my phone. Yeah. It's just emotional.
I totally hear that. You get it, right? Daddy, you can do the COVID-19
for? He was like, no. Not my jam.
Yeah.
All right, then take it off.
See you guys.
Are you getting emotional?
In another video.
Yeah.